Katie, where are we?
On a cruise.
We're on a cruise! Maggie, where are we?
On a cruise.
On a cruise! Where are we going?
To see.
I think our first...
doing a video diary without me.
Becca, where are we going?
The beach.
The beach!
Oh!
Katie, where are we?
We're on a cruise.
In the middle? What?
This is the Leaning Tower of Pizza.
Bueno. Hey, Becca.
Hi.
What have we done today?
We went to the pool and made free froyo, and it's really good. So, bye!
Alright, crew, where are we? We're on the cruise and we are decorating the
cake. Wait, you have to give them the view of outside.
See Trey.
I'm not done with mine.
Look.
Fruit that we're on a cruise.
And where are we going tomorrow? Turkey.
Turkey. On the other side of the world. That's pretty crazy.
Well, I know that.
Alright, say bye.
We went to Turkey.
And we are still in Turkey. Wait, actually the boat's moving.
And we walked where Paul walked from the Bible, St. Paul.
Yeah, and we saw his prison. Wait, we wasn't really a prison
Ephesus
anymore because it was all like...
It was Ephesus. We went to Ephesus today.
Love me, we're a happy family.
You're such a dumb idiot!
Hey guys, so today we toured around Istanbul!
Yeah, it was really cool.
We got food and Turkish delight, and it was really good.
It was great!
Bye!
Hi guys, we're in Athens. We're on the boat now.
Hello, fans.
Hi.
What did we do today, Becca?
Don't listen to them.
And we went to the, you know, just some ancient ruins. You might know them by the Parthenon. I don't know. Just completely ruined that. I butchered it.
We went to the Parthenon.
Crushed it.
Becca's hair. Becca, show your straight hair. And I learned some Italian. Nice. Okay.
Ciao.
No.
Today, we went to Rome and we saw the Colosseum and the Pantheon and the Sistine Chapel, and it was really cool.
Hey, what's up? It's me, Bibi. So today we're with the class and we saw my statue of David. And I'm a guest. And then we went to Pisa and we drove to Pisa and we saw the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Bye.
Everyone say bye!
Bye!
I think that lady's got a friend.